Then why does Maureen Reedy side with the politicians who increased government spending and raised our taxes?
So I'm just wondering, how are we going to balance this budget? I don't get it, okay?
Of course she doesn't get it. Reedy supports the same politicians who left Ohio $8 billion in debt.
How are we going to balance this budget? I don't get it, okay?
Maureen Reedy doesn't get it.